You know, this reminds me of the night I met the Shadow Blight.
Kidnap someone and doesn't even bother sending an ear back as proof.
The heroes had made it to the outlaw camp. They could only hope they weren't too late. What torture might poor Beckett have been subjected to? Outlaws had received a beating, which did nothing to help their opinion of Bright Lodge. Sending legends to fight vagabonds? That hardly seemed fair.
wanted heroes. You know, he said it was different, but it's just like the rest. Soon as things turn sour, you just don't want to know. Well, sod it. You think I'm coming back to Bright Lodge? You've got another thing coming. Come begging for me to come back, have you?
Ha ha ha!
Little errand runners. I'm never going back.
Yeah!
With the glass of joys to myself.
Ta-da! The finest I've ever seen.
Beckett wasn't going to be rescued willingly. The drunken seer seemed determined to lead the heroes on a merry dance.
Tick, tick!
Outlaws had grown too used to relying on Beckett's visions to plan their attacks. Now they were on the defensive, and they were suffering. Beckett was nowhere to be seen, for those unsteady legs were surprisingly nimble. The heroes had no choice but to push deeper into the camp.
Oh!
them.
His outlaw friends had been chased away, and Beckett was cornered. The only remaining problem was who was going to have to carry him back.
There. He had his chance. He didn't listen. And now we're all going to die. Well, might as well have some fun in the meantime.
Beckett had escaped through the Cullis Gate, but those legs wouldn't have carried him far. If the heroes could follow, he would be theirs.
Thank you.
I'm too old for this.
The chase and the drink had finally caught up with the Sozzled Seer. They didn't expect Beckett would be happy when he awoke to find himself locked in a cage, let alone locked in a cage in Bright Lodge. But he had abandoned the town to its fate before, and he wasn't going to... Whatever the old Wendelglass had done, they would all need to work together if they were to defeat the Lady of Rosewood. Sober, and stuck in Bright Lodge, whether he liked it or not, they were confident Beckett would soon become a little more cooperative. Ha!
Couldn't be an outlaw hero. I just like rules too much.
You're not too bad, hero.
Why not do more than shepherd's pie, which is saying something?
You're lucky I'm not a redcap, or I would have just filled me undies.